We have a script that is telling our SDN controller and our network to make a clean switch between the two sources every 2 seconds. As you can see, there's nothing weird going on, there are no glitches. Hi, my name is Karel de Bont and I'm with Net on Live. In this video, I want to show you the video clean switching capabilities of our LiveConnect video over IP solution. The LiveConnect video over IP solution for 702110 video transport consists out of LiveConnect network switches, which come in a 25 gig version and in a 100 gig version, and the LiveConnect SDN controller, which lives on a VM machine. By creating the LiveConnect video over IP solution, it has allowed us to give an IT network some very video-specific capabilities, which will come in very handy in professional live video infrastructures. For example, we have telemetry on the port and stream level, we have automatic configuration of the network, automatic reconfiguration of the network in case of a failure, we do 2022-7, we have advanced security, but most importantly, we have video clean switching in the network, everywhere, so at scale and at speed. Before showing you the actual video clean switching demo, which is happening behind me, let me really quick explain to you what video clean switching actually is. So video clean switching is when you have a source A and a source B. When you make the switch, there are no glitches or no black frames in the resulting image. And you can achieve this by having two things. First, you will have all your sources and all your destinations synchronized to the same clock. For example, a black burst or tri-level sync in the SDI domain or a PTP clock in the video over IP domain. And then secondly, you will want to make the switch at the right point in time, being at the end of a frame. This is something that we're all very accustomed to in the SDI world and which is fantastic, but which unfortunately doesn't exist anymore in the video over IP domain because an IT network is unaware of video content. It's unable to recognize the end of a frame. There are some strategies to kind of circumvent this phenomenon. For example, make before break or break before make, or actually taking out the two IP streams, bringing them back into the SDI domain, making a clean switch in an SDI device and then sending back the result into the IP network, which results in a lot of extra glueware and outboard gear that you don't really need. So this problem is something that we are solving with the LiveConnect video clean switching. So behind me on this screen, you have two sources. And over here, you have a program out, which is switching between those two sources every 2 seconds. So let me explain that again on this schematic. So we have a script that is telling our SDN controller to make a switch every 2 seconds. Our SDN controller is telling our network to make a clean switch between the two sources every 2 seconds. And the result you see in this close-up. As you can see, there's nothing weird going on, there are no glitches. Let me show you the same thing, but in a more real-world scenario. So we've connected our SCADHOI panel, and with these two buttons, I will be able to switch between the same two sources, and the resulting program out is switching clean and fast between those two sources. So that's what we do with the LiveConnect video over IP solution. If you're curious and you want to find out more, please go to www.neton.live. If you want some detailed discussions or if you want to buy our switches and SDN solutions, please write us an email at info@neton.live. Bye.